Apparently, also music too. You're just baby, really not a 4-year okay. Okay. All that and some more.
Hey y'all, so is Kanye and Kim on their way to Splitsville, guys? Many people would say that this has been the case for the two. But before I begin, I want to say like this video, like this channel, subscribe to this channel, and make sure you hit that notification bell so you know when I upload. So, the headlines is reading that, you know, Kanye has been talking about Kris Jenner and Kim Kardashian trying to do a 5150 on him. Now, for those of you who don't know what a 5150 is, a 5150 refers to the California law code for the temporary involuntary psychiatric commitment of an individual who presents a danger to themselves or others due to signs of mental illness. Now, I don't know why Kris Jenner is even involved. Kim is like, what, 50? Give me a break. Kris Jenner always give me that stale vibe. I don't know why. But anyway, the latest story circulating is saying that Kim has been trying to get at Kanye since his, you know, last outburst and tweets that been going on, you know? And he has been running from her. He been ignoring her. He don't want no part of her. He telling everybody they trying to lock him up. I think we need to listen to Kanye. But what I think Kanye really, really needs, he needs to hire a personality. Now, before y'all jump to conclusions, listen to what I mean. He needs to hire someone that can put his thoughts into normality, if that makes any sense. Because all of this that he's doing, Kanye is a actionary creature. He's very involved in his feelings. You feel me? And when he speaks with every bit of his heart. So it may come off to regular people like this guy is nuts, but I don't think Kanye's crazy, y'all. Yeah, crazy in the sense that you understand how this world operates. You understand how the world works, but you will still not be able to function within it. You know what I mean? And being on a higher thinking plane, because I really think Kanye is just on a way higher thinking plane than everyone else. But if he can hire someone that he can say his thoughts to and they can put it, like, you know, they got people like that. People, the Olivia Popes, that's what he needs. Olivia Pope, that's what he needs. Someone that can come in and clean up his sh- before he say his sh- But then it wouldn't be Kanye, because Kanye has to do things from the heart. So he don't even know what's going to happen until after it happens, you know what I mean? But anyway, back to this divorce. Ain't no mystery that Kim and Kanye has grown apart. Kanye, I feel like, has grown spiritually, and now he's seeing who he's married. You know what I mean? You know, all the recent reports, you know, about how he felt about how she was dressing in public as a mother and a wife. And, you know, his viewpoint is different. And that's okay. You know, it's okay to grow. And, you know, grow beyond people. It's okay. You know what I mean? The Kanye that married Kim Kardashian is not the same Kanye that is trying to be more spiritually aware and trying to be more in touch with God. You feel me? And I gotta respect that. You know, everybody's talking about it's Kanye that's the problem. The problem is Kim Kardashian still trying to be Kim Kardashian. You know what I mean? And have a family at the same time. You know, pick a side, sis. You can't take nude photos on bare, dirty mattresses and think that you're gonna be viewed as some type of role model. You know what I mean? No disrespect, sis, because I see all you doing for the prison reform. I don't know what the angle is. I don't know. But I appreciate that. So I ain't gonna bag on you too bad, sis. But I really think Kim and Kanye are two different people that definitely do not make a match in my eyes. I don't think they ever did, honestly. But what y'all think? Do you think they're gonna be divorcing soon? Because that's what the headlines is looking like, y'all. Let me know in the comments what y'all think. Again, make sure y'all like this video, please. Subscribe to this channel. Hit that notification bell. And always check back for all that and some more. Peace.
Now, shorty, you could call me Aviation, New York, a bitch, and baby. When I speak, it's never lazy. I be eating bitches daily. I'm an old school chick, with a new school hip. Get the boom, boom, whip. I be like zoom, zoom. Quick, corny bitches think they proper. Think I'm gonna have to pop her with a lip so sick. Call me over at Mbaka. Got a big 4/5. Think I'm gonna have to shot the goalie bitch on this. Think I'm gonna have to block up.